Ben Hutton and the Canucks coming off a nice overtime victory versus the Islanders. Hutton getting set to play in his sixth consecutive game. He is a regular once again. Jake Virtanen was fantastic versus New York. One goal, one assist, and now tonight he's on the top line when the Canucks host the Coyotes.
And Edler passes ahead to Horvat. He carries in with a pass intended for Leipzig, which was over his stick. Able to get the puck behind the net towards Horvat, battling Jacob Chychrun. Here's Leipzig centering, and Jokinen with a shot. Leipzig on the rebound. Couldn't make contact as the puck came towards him while he was falling to the ice. Richardson gets the puck again. Attacking from the side, brought it right to the crease, and it was knocked off his stick in behind the goal. Richardson to Cousins. Now Ekman-Larsson to Demers. Back to Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Fakes the shot, now throws one in front. That was deflected, and puck winds up in the corner. Pass broken up. Max Domi for Arizona pulls away from Jokinen. Moves in with a pass across. Dauphin centers. Weak shot by Luke Shannon. That gave Markstrom some trouble. Jordan Martiner feeds along the goal line. Now gets the puck. Tries to jam it in the near side. Still jamming, and Markstrom able to hold his ground on the post. Hjalmarsson pursued by Tyler Mott. Archibald throws a hit, but the puck is out to center. Here comes Perlini, gets by Delzato. He's got Stepan in front. Stepan shoots off the mask of Markstrom, and the puck winds up on the near side.
Comes across, and you can see how square he is, how steady his feet are. Gets in on Derek Stepan. Is it off the mask or off the shoulder? It caught a little piece of the mask.
Good. Branson and Edler out there with Brandon Sutter. Just over a minute to go on the first penalty. Ekman-Larsson with a shot blocked. Edler gets it ahead. Here's Brandon Sutter. On a breakaway, two men down, scores! There's something you don't see very often. Brandon Sutter in a 3-on-5 situation scores to put Vancouver on top.
Here's a shot by Ekman-Larsson, stopped by Alex Edler, who slaps it ahead. Now Brandon Sutter on the backhand gets it up and on the back.
Are you sure it went in? I'm not sure it went in.
The ref's right there.
I don't think it went in.
And here's the back end.
Yeah, it's not in.
Right across.
Well, there you go.
After video review, the call on the ice is overturned. This is no goal.
Daniel Sedin steps out of the box. Here's Perlini. Weak shot, just slid wide. Ekman-Larsson with a shot stop. Perlini, oh, what a save with the glove. Man, it's tapped in. Keller got the loose puck. I think Markstrom thought he had it in the glove, but Clayton Keller there to tap it in, and the Coyotes open the scoring.
There, that one slides by, comes back. Shot and the rebound, and there's the one, and I thought he had it, and it was off his catching glove and out. See, Alex Edler is trying to cover it up. And Clayton Keller able to just poke it, slide it in.
Here's Delzato. Back to Stetcher. Sam Gagne. Delzato, 20 seconds to go in the period. They switch sides. Gagne down low. Puck is centered. Jokinen scores. A one-touch pass from Brendan Leipzig. And Jokinen buried it for his first as a Canuck to tie the game in one.
Look at Jokinen, he's waving. There's Stetcher, throws it in, and lets it to Jokinen, boom. Get in position to shoot. You see Jokinen's been around long enough, and you can see that Brett Hull, like, down on one knee as Jokinen. Position to shoot, gets it up and over Darcy Kuemper.
Horvat checks before he can move out. Edler gets the puck back, tips it out to center. Horvat read that play well, following up behind Leipzig, and he moves the puck in deep into the Coyotes' end. Stepan has his pass go right off a skate, comes right in front. Here's Leipzig. Virtanen missed the net. Did he hit the post or did he just miss?
No, he just hooked it.
Here's a stretch pass. Dvorak moving in. He shoots. Hit the post. Could hear that one. Puck at the referee. Ponick gets it, throws it in front, broken up. And out comes Darren Archibald.
left-hand shot down the right side. Goes short side. That's outside the post. Not as close as I thought it was. And Jake Virtanen had just off the heel of his stick. Pulled it about a foot wide.
That was Nick Cousins. Stetcher had the puck. Gagne can't move it ahead. And here's a chance for Cousins. Looked like interference there. As Stetcher was taken out of the play, Cousins wound up hitting the post. And Canucks, another much-needed change commences. Cowdy's trying to catch them. Cousins is in. Two teammates in front. Richardson hit the post. Three posts in the period. And the puck was knocked down with a high stick. Jalmerson up the middle, step on. Here's Perlini with a step in on the left side. Stop, Markstrom. Where's the puck? It's in the corner.
Perlini dragged it with him.
Perlini was able to knock it out of the glove.
Here's Perlini cutting in on Jacob Markstrom. Save the rebounds there. Perlini digs it out, but it's off his stick, goes high, and then follows him into the corner.
Demers. Delzato read that one well, stepped in front of his man. Here's a pass in front. Gagne bobbled it. Now he shoots. It didn't have much of an angle.
He was thinking of trying to one-time it, and his hands were too close together, and he bobbled it, and by the time he shot it, it was an easy save for Darcy Kemp.
Here's Troy Stetcher. Ahead for Sutter, tips it. Archibald has Maude in front. The pass was blocked by Demers. Archibald again. Maude put it over top of the net and out of play. I don't know if Kemper got a piece of that.
I think Nick Cousins coming back got his stick on it. Yeah, it is Cousins who gets on the back end. You see Cousins, it's off his stick as Mott had half the net.
Boucher off the bench, takes the body. Pouliot fires down low. Mott tried to center. Puck winds up on the near side. Edler across. Mott shoots. Knocked down by the glove of Kemper. Brandon Sutter back to Derek Pouliot. Edler to Pouliot. Edler again as they play give and go. Hard pass across. Sutter gloves it down, lets it go. Missed the net. He's double shifting some in this third period for Tim. Here's a pass back. Hutton passes. Tipped on goal by Gagne with his back to the net. A nice right pad saved by Kemper. Domi still with it all the way across. Ekman Larson doesn't shoot it. Steps around Jokinen and lets it go. Marks from the save. Rather deep in his net. Chychrun gets the puck across to Jalmerson. Pass up the middle. Here's Cousins in delays. Lets it go. Markstrom in trouble with it. And tipping it to the corner was Michael Delzato.
They're 8-2-2 in their systems and all that kind of stuff. Believing in yourself late.
Here's a shot. They score. Derek Stepan from the high slot whipped it in off the post in the final minute of the third period. And Arizona leads 2-1.
Derek Stepan goes to the middle. Michael Delzato tries to get him, but Stepan pulls it by and then snaps it up and over the shoulder of Jacob Markstrom.
His 12th of the year, he's got a goal and an assist in this game. Eighth multi-point game of the year for Derek Stepan. Shen trying to tie up the puck. Canucks force it free. It's thrown in front, comes back to the line. Edler gets it, left point, wrists it in front. Blocked by Richardson, and that's going to do it. Derek Stepan with a goal in the final minute. Beating Jacob Markstrom, Darcy Kemper only faced 17 shots. And the Coyotes improved to 9-2-2 in their last 13 with a 2-1 victory here in Vancouver.